Okay. What we got going on here, bro?
Listen, man, we got icy cold drinks over here. Get your water out of here. Get your water out of here. Well, it's hot. Get your water out of here. Yo, guys, I'm back to my old home. This is the
Will. He's a limited. Oh,
you beat me.
I'll double it. I'll give. We thought about this idea weeks ago, but I just said, fuck it. Take it. Zeke, how do you feel about it? All right, go crazy.
Yeah, I'm
that's it. Appreciate you, guys.
How do you feel about our business? What do you think?
It's great. Thank you.
Charge.
Ooh, I think just have to throw it in there. Damn, this shit was quick.
Yo, guys, what's going on? Yo, my name is SufyJuice. Today I had a good idea, right? We had a good idea. We were talking about this for a while.
Yeah.
And I thought, how about we make some money? It's a hot day out. What is it? It's 90 degrees outside. People are at the beach. People are playing basketball. And what do people want when they're sweating and they're hot and they're sticky? They want drinks. They want hot drinks. Not hot drinks. Dumb. They want cold, ice cold drinks. So what we did is we went to the store. We bought one of these.
Heck yeah.
We have a lot of ice. We have a lot of water. We have a lot of soda. Mm-hmm. Today's a practice day. All right. Yeah. We have a table, a cloth, and we spent money on this thing. You know how expensive one of these are? All right. We actually started, we had a business about 6 months ago. We were selling cookies and stuff. People only had cash on them.
Yeah.
This, I mean, nobody had cash on them. This is gonna help us sell to all the people that use Apple Pay and on their phones. So, with that being said, we're gonna set up the table and we're gonna try to sell some waters. There's a lot of people here. And I think this is gonna go good. I think we're gonna sell out. What do you think?
It's the second day of Eid, we're about to make money.
Second day of Eid.
We spent our money, we're making our money.
Yes, yes sir. We're coming for you, Ryan Trahan. Right. Here's our items. $1 water, H2O, everyone needs H2O in your body. $2 for soda, we have Sprite and Coca-Cola. I looked it up, that's 98% of what the market is looking for.
Yeah.
You feel me, very scientific.
Okay.
So far, I think we've made $25.
Yes, sir.
It's pretty good. Something I think we've noticed so far is maybe our drinks aren't enough, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And we're thinking maybe tomorrow or Friday, we add something interactable, something fun. Like, I'm thinking, you guys know, I think it's called horseshoe, or it's called, what is that thing, hacky sack, right? Where you have to throw the little sandbag in a hole. I'm thinking we do a little challenge where you can attempt to win a free item if you do something like that. You know, if you get a hole in one, you get a free drink.
Yeah.
You know, and it's a way and a little incentive to get people to do it. And if somebody keeps missing, you know, you only get three tries. You know what I mean? Maybe we have more drinks, right? Variety, and maybe a little more snacks. I generally think snacks might be the second best thing. And you know what the best type of snacks are?
What's good?
Little bags of chips,
mm-hmm.
and I'm thinking even little like Twinkies and stuff. You know, I think people would enjoy some Twinkies.
For sure.
So far, I kind of count day one as a success. You know why? Because we got people to come here, talk to us. We have a few sales, bro. That's a success.
We already made what we made back. We already made back what we bought on the waters.
We just already paid for the waters already, which is pretty good.
That's crazy, bro. I have a pretty crazy story. Back in like 2016, I don't know if we live in Africa. My mom just decided to like open up this little chip shop. We're only saying chips, and it's like large size chips, like these like kind of like not wedges, but like flat versions.
Yeah.
Day one, not a lot of people came. It was in front of our doorstep. We lived like kind of like secluded area of town.
Yeah.
People you pass by to get around town.
Yeah.
It's almost like a perfect stop by place.
Mm-hmm.
And like the next day, bro, you got like 10 sales the first day. The next day, I'm telling you, everybody who lived around that place just showed up just to buy chips. There was one day we showed up like maybe like 10 minutes late.
Yeah.
Our front of our doorstep had like the entire area of people waiting just to buy our chips. I'm not even kidding.
You're saying day one got people to see it, and day two got people to buy it.
We buy it like crazy, bro.
Okay,
we spent like $20 first day. I think we made like $50 in profit.
Yeah.
Like the next day, and after that was like, it was just booming. My mom had to stop it because she never had enough time to do it. Just trying to sell just on low, but it became something like almost like industry standard. Like, I can't explain that. Got me drinking, messing
with my head.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Yo guys, SufyJuice, Sufy Bro, you here, CEO Sufy here. Listen, we are about down to maybe 15 waters left, a few pops left. We're doing pretty good. I added some more drinks to this thing, you feel me? We have water, we have soda, and we have more coming soon, you feel me? We're bringing Gatorade, Snapple, and some more drinks tomorrow. Maybe some sparkling water, huh? For you Tate fans. But listen, so I'm thinking that it's not that they don't want to buy from us. It's just they don't even know that we're here. So my plan is to make sure people know that we're here. Get your out of here. Get your out of here while it's hot. Get your out of here.
Cold water here, guys.
He's the most dedicated man in the world, bro. Props to him.
Hopefully that worked. Everything here is just wet now. Everybody in there was like laughing, and they were like, yo, do you sell, can we buy the ice cubes instead? Can you buy the ice? I was like, 10 cents an ice cube. All right, profits, money. All right, stop playing with me. All right, I gotta go back up. If you were on the beach and you were hungry and thirsty, what would you want?
Well, I would recommend maybe, you know, some Gatorade.
So Gatorade?
Some Prime.
Oh. Prime. Prime too.
Some Prime
is
Prime.
Responsible.
Yeah. You know what? I like Prime. But I have one favorite one.
What's your favorite?
The pink one.
The pink one.
Hey, yeah.
Strawberry.
That one's fantastic.
I've never tried that one.
It's really, really good. Yeah. All right, guys. I just got word that there's a lot of people. I think potentially 3 dozen people.
There'll
be a lot of people at the Wilmer High School right now. I just saw a picture. There's like maybe 2-3 dozen people. We're going to move our setup, our water setup, sell, get some pop. We're going to move over to the high school, try to sell out, and y'all stay tuned. We moving. Yo, guys, I'm back to my old home. This is the Wilmer High School. You know, it's been a few years since I've been here. You feel me? And we got the cooler here. We got the water boy, the man, the myth, the legend.
Don't call me a water boy.
All right, man. Listen, legend, man. Listen, we're about to get the table and everything set up right here. Bro, I didn't think there was going to be that many people here, but look at this. Lots of cars, lots of people here. And if you look carefully, a lot of people on the field, a lot of people over there on the field, more field, and then this guy.
And the game just ended. I think this might be the perfect time to sell these people stuff.
All right, and we got how much water and cooler stuff. I think we should.
I dropped all of it in there.
Woo, so looking good, looking good. All right, and we'll see you guys on the field. You know, Apple Pay, Cash App, Venmo, blood, sweat, we use everything.
But yeah.
Oh boy, blood, he says?
He used blood, yeah.
So you gotta take the blood, that's one water. We're doing this for the next 5 days since 4th of July comes.
I got that.
Oh, how much you want? How much you want?
It's $1 for water, like $2 for Crocs.
Give me the lock. For the Crocs, I'll give you 2 waters.
Well, I'm black. Hell no.
Listen, if you can run
these are limited LGBT. Stop for
lie, yo.
Listen, if you can run
halfway
the field and back
course
in 10 seconds, you can do it.
Just give me one, bro. I got bread.
Yo.
LLC.
Let's negotiate.
Let me get 2 drinks.
Let's negotiate.
Okay, I want to negotiate it up.
Let me get 2 drinks.
No, hey, I'll negotiate. If you buy multiple, I'll make it cheaper. If you can kick that 10 times without stopping.
Let me get my.
Oh, okay.
Come on, bro. 1, 2.
All right, you're done.
Give me a chance, bro. Yeah, Lamasia. Yeah,
huh?
Kick it 10 times.
It's too easy for you. 20.
No, okay, like
it. If I do 20.
Nah, stop.
20.
So you say, yo.
I'm going to record all this while
I know, I am.
Yeah,
yo.
Nah, hold on. Rock, paper, scissors, right?
20 times.
You beat me.
I'll double it. I'll give it.
We got Coke, we got water, and we got.
I know that.
What you looking for?
Coke and a water.
A Coke and a water?
Oh,
you got the last Coke, man. Coke and a water, man.
You gotta pay me.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. And let me give you guys a quick update. So far, we sold out every single one of the Coca-Colas. Woo! Hey, there you go. And we have about 2 or 3 Sprites left. We have plenty of water to spare, you feel me? But we're not giving anything out for free. Come on now. This ain't no charity. Come on. This ain't no charity. And people love to hear the words icy, cold water. That's the name
exactly
of the business.
What the moon, bro.
They're hot. They're sweaty.
People out here. I'm not gonna lie. Episode 1 so far. I will say it now. Episode 1 is a success. So far,
bro, you got robbed.
I think we're at $50. We made so far. $50.
Yeah.
Pretty good. We thought about this idea weeks ago, but I just said, fuck it. Today, I was on the toilet. I was taking a doo-doo, and I was on my phone looking at the prices of a cooler, some water, and I was like, you know what? Today's the day. So we went to the Walmart, bought the stuff. We're out here doing it. We're out here grinding. And you know what they always say? You never know until you know. You never know until you actually do it. So far, today's a success, you know. It just goes to show, man. You just have to put in that little bit of work, and you can really get anything done.
It's gonna pay off.
Trying to be a motivation, you know? Episode 1 is going crazy. Episode 2 about to go crazy. You know? All right, go crazy.
Yeah, help me out.
That's it. Appreciate you, gang. How do you feel about our business? What do you think?
It's great. Thank you.
All right. Do you recommend this to anybody?
Yes.
I had to get him out of here. Otherwise,
you can take your pop.
They could vape you up.
Yeah.
All right. So they're closing it. They always want to prey on someone's downfall. You feel me? Talk about we can't do business here. Come on now.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
Charge.
Dude, what's
all right, see, just tap. Just throw it in there. Damn, that shit was quick. The sky is blue and the grass is green. Your heart's got to be made of gold. Come on now. All right, guys, I think that's going to be the end of our first day. Let's tally up how much we've made. So far, it's right now, it's 9 o'clock. We've been doing this for a few hours, and I have all the transactions we made over... Oh, I almost dropped my phone. Transactions we made over the square. So far, we've made $10 on this. Pretty good, $10. But now, the real cha-ching was the cash. How much cash do we make?
Come closer. I'm not even kidding, guys.
Dang. Oh,
God, bro. What the hell, bro? I couldn't hold it.
Wow, that's a lot of cash.
Damn.
All right.
You can't show them. Whoa.
We're gonna drop him some, bro. All
right, let's oh, my bad. Let's count this up real quick. All right, here. All right, that's one. That's two.
Already. Well, I think it's basically triple what we bought for the waters, right?
Four. I think so.
We made back everything we bought for the
yes, sir.
Drinks.
Five.
Five. One's 28.
$28 in ones.
And you got
three 50. Fives?
Yeah, that's 28.
That's 15.
That's like 38. This is 42. $42, yeah.
You sure? There's a tally up. We made $42 in cash. Plus $10 online payments. Oh, and we have some quarters.
As $2 in quarters, that makes it 44.
No, plus a 10, 54. You see that?
And so all we sold was like water and pop. Yeah. Sprite and Coke. How much you spent on the Sprite and Coke?
We spent on the Sprite and Coke.
Less than 20 bucks.
Oh, $15. But $39 worth of profit.
And we started at 6 o'clock all the way out in Spicer. It's 9 o'clock now. That's straight profit.
Well, that's not too bad, actually. I'm not gonna lie, I like that. So we spent 15 bucks. We made around, 54. You know, how much we used to pay for this, right? That was 50. That brings it down to $39. Let's just say round it to 40. $40 profit. I would say overall, today was a success. And that was just episode one. Guys, we had an idea. We wanted to execute. We wanted to go out and sell some products. I've always thought about making a lemonade stand ever since I was a kid.
I mean, I've done that too. I've not done it before, but like, I've always wanted to. It'd be pretty cool to do that a lot.
And now we finally did with our business called Icy Cold Drinks. That's going to be episode one. Episode two is going to come out tomorrow because we're doing this every single day for about a few days, maybe 4 or 5 days, until the 4th of July, because 4th of July isn't in. It's in 5 days.
And if this keeps going like this, I think... Inshallah, imagine a big business one day, wallah, inshallah.
Yeah. Okay, I want you guys to do me a big favor. I want you guys to give me 20 likes on this video. If we can get 20 likes on this video, I'm gonna give away 5 drinks tomorrow. If we can do that, 5 drinks are gonna be given away tomorrow. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Link's in the description. I will see you guys tomorrow. And that's about it. Peace.